is Florence by name. I want to appreciate the name of the Lord for his faithfulness upon my life and my family. It happened on Friday around 7 p.m. So after preparing the meal for the family, so I now took water, I bathed my first baby and the second one. So after then, I now went inside the room. I saw my husband lying down on the bed. I now asked him what is the matter. He told me that his eyes are turning him, that he cannot understand himself. But before then, let him go and pour a little bit of water on his head to know that if he can gain himself. I said, okay. So he now went to the bathroom. As if he didn't even pour the water on his head. All what I knew that when he came out from the bathroom, he just walked straight to the bed and he sat on the bed. And I was giving this baby, I was feeding him. So he now asked me that I should please give him a blood tonic so that he will take the blood tonic. So when I now brought the blood tonic, I gave to him. He now fetched the blood tonic. In fact, I don't know the quantity of the blood tonic in the bottle. All what I know is that I gave him, he now fetched it and began to drink. And my first baby now telling him, Daddy, please give me now. He wanted to, as in he was so angry that he wanted to beat the baby. I wanted to talk. I said, no, let me not talk. It's a father issue and a son. Let me just leave them. So after a while again, the baby said, Daddy, please give me now. Let me drink. He said, no. His voice was just going inside. He was just saying, no, no. I said, could it just be ordinary play? Or it's another thing. I now walked straight to where he was just sitting down. I find out that his eyes were just going inside and his strength were going. So I now held him. I beat the back. I told him, what is he trying to do? So finally, at the end of everything, he was just collapsing, no more life inside him. He was just lifeless. I was shouting, that God of Oyedepo, you are the one that asked me to start this journey, and you can never abandon me on my way. So I was just shouting. So I called some few brethren that I can call. So at the end, the final person later now come. We start praying, giving him communion, and I was now battling him with the anointing oil. We were busy praying. Before you know it, he now turned his head like this. He now moved his hands. He starts shouting, Amen, Amen, Amen. I want to appreciate God because if not that God uses that medium to bring him back to life, I don't know what will be my case of today. But then I want to return all the glory to the Lord. And the second one is, on Sunday we came back from the church. So we were inside the room. So my small baby now went outside. Coming back again, I now told him, please jam the door. For him to put hand on that door, which was a scorpion bite, the scorpion now stinking. He was shouting. The dog now beat him. See, why are you shouting like this? I said, no, this baby might be shouting for something. Let's check. You know, when we check, it was a scorpion.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.